into the champion buzzsaw known as Jennifer Quayle, and it didn't work out for them today. The three of you, though, have to deal with business namesakes and this clue. Listen, it's the last name of the man who said, "Our whole concept was based on speed, lower prices, and volume. My God, the car hops were slow." You have 30 seconds, ladies. Good luck. Lisa, it was up and down for you. It didn't work out, but that's all right. Let's see what you came up with for final. What is McDonald's? You came up with the correct response. Way to go. And your wager? $3,500. You almost doubled. You're at $7,100 as we go to Jean. She had $9,200. She came up with McDonald's also. And the wager? $1,998. That bumps her up a bit to $11,198. Neither one of you could catch our champion, Jennifer Quayle. She's going to go over the $200,000 mark. She already has $27,400. She came up with a correct response, and she will add $3,000. That's $30,400 today and now. $228,800. You think she's going to enjoy the weekend? She's going to relax until Monday when she plays again. We'll see you, we hope, then. Go on.
Promotional consideration provided by GEICO. Jeopardy! Is also brought to you by...